Good morning, Brother Knights. This is Will at ang ating i-discuss ngayon ay tungkol sa KCGM Saving Series. So, ito ang isa sa mga produkto ng KC FAPI o mas kilala bilang Knights of Columbus Fraternal Association of the Philippines Incorporated. So, let's start. Ano nga ba itong GEM Series? So, itong GEM Series ay isang uri ng permanent plan at isang endowment-based at term-based na plan. So, kung papansinin nyo, nakalagay rito endowment. So, ang ibig sabihin ng endowment, they are considered as guaranteed investments. You heard that right. Ibig sabihin po, ang mga investments ni KC FAPI po ay guaranteed. So, at the same time, dahil ito ay parte ng plan ng KC FAPI, meron din tayong nakakabit dito na protection period, o mas kilala sa tawag na insurance. So, ibig sabihin, invested ka na, insured ka rin at the same time. At the same time, flexible din yung contribution periods. So, let's start. So, maraming klase ng GEM Saving Series, pero i-discuss ko ito in the next slides. So, pero lahat sila, pare-pareho, meron tatlong living benefits. So, una, cash value. Pangalawa, cash participation. Pangatlo, cash maturity bonus. So, ibig sabihin ng cash maturity bonus, pag ang plan ninyo eh, dumating dun sa maturity date, yung nabanggit ko po na guaranteed values dahil ito ay isang endowment type, eh sigurado nyo po makukuha. For the family benefit, since lahat ito ay insurance plan din, kapareho lang din po, 100% of the face value. So, dahil nabanggit ko nga po, emerald po muna yung una nating i-discuss. So, dito mapapansin ninyo, maturity date ay 10, ibig sabihin 10 years po, while issue ages is from age 1 to 70. So, para mas madali, pakita ko yung illustration dito. So, ang need po natin is savings with protection. So, Emerald Series. Na part ng GEM Series. So, Emerald Savings 5. Papakita natin dito. Face value is 200. So, let's say kayo po ay age 30. Ibig sabihin, covered kayo hanggang age 40. Which is also yung tinatawag natin na maturity age. So, ibig sabihin, 10 years kayong protected. At the same time, 5 years lang po yung contribution period natin. Then, nabanggit ko kanina, may tatlong living benefits. Cash value, which is can be loan. Cash participation, which is at the same time, mas kilala sa tawag na dividends. At syempre, yung cash maturity bonus. So, take note. Kung inyo pong mapapansin, take note of the correction, it's age 40 po. No. Dahil ang face value ay 200K, pagdating ng age 40, sure pong matatanggap itong 200K. Ngayon, kung may cash participation, dadagdag pa po yan. So, at the same time, merong family benefit. So, it's 200K din, pareho din po. Pag may kasamang riders, mas maganda. At ito naman po yung mga sample rates natin. Ngayon po, kung kukumpitin nyo itong rates na ito, yung total po na naihulog ninyo ng 4 or 5 years, eh lumalabas po na tumubo po kayo ng 25%. So, that is huge for a guaranteed investment in KC FAPI. So, to sum it up, it's around 2.5%, which is almost better than banks. So, that's it for now. I hope may natutunan po kayo sa aking video na ito. Don't worry, ipapakita ko po yung mga susunod. So, kung meron po kayo katanungan, you can contact me at the contact number na nandyan sa screen, cellphone number. Nandyan din po ang aking email ad. Or kung gusto nyo po akong makita sa Facebook, pwede nyo pong i-type itong at KC FAPI Laguna na page sa inyong search bar at pwede po kayo mag-iwan ng mensahe rito. So that's it. Thank you, Brother Knights, and Vivat Jesus.